New this morning at 6:09, Somerville police are searching for three juvenile suspects after two boys were reportedly shot by a BB gun. This incident happened Monday near Somerville High School. The two boys hurt were treated by EMS. Officers did recover a BB gun and a metal studded dirt bike glove they say was also used. Police say the attack appears to have been unprovoked.